It's my anniversary today.
Forgot, so I left the wife at home while I went out fishing. Oh, I'm on already.
Bro, wow.
We decided to just wet some lines, and I catch this beast.
That's a slob. I got my wife waiting for me right here. Didn't even remember it was the anniversary. I thought about it the other day, but then when we woke up this morning, I completely forgot. So hopefully I'm not in the doghouse, you know? Hopefully I'm not in the doghouse. I mean, if I'm catching fish, she'll understand. Like, totally understand, right? That's how women are. Oh, baby, it's okay you forgot my anniversary. As long as you caught fish, I'm happy. You know? Said no woman ever.
That's right. Today was my 3-year anniversary, and I forgot. I didn't have anything planned. No gifts, no cards, no nothing. But I think the wife will understand. So here's a little flashback 3 years ago when I got married and went on my honeymoon.
Today, you're not just going to marry handsome husband, beautiful woman, but you better be united for the rest of your life.
Today I give myself to you in marriage. You are my best friend, and I will walk beside you for the remaining days of our lives. I love you.
I am yours, and you're mine.
Forever. Hey, girl. Got these shells here. Hang them on the outside, you know? Look at that. When the shells are hanging, we be a banging. Good night. I got my wife waiting for me right here. So, I'll see you guys soon.
It wasn't supposed to be a fishing trip, but it was. You know what I'm saying? I still got to catch my very first sailfish, and we caught a bunch of mahi and stuff. But back to the fishing here. The bite was pretty good today. I ain't gonna lie. Check it out. This is just me fishing for some largemouths and some peacock bass on my anniversary.
Well, looky, looky. A peacock bass on a worm. Damn, I didn't bring my tackle box either. So I don't have any more extra worms. But let's get a release on this guy. Not a bad start. Two fish on a kestrel with the worm. Now, switch to a swim bait on the MG12. All right, so I got largemouth and a peacock on the worm. Peacock threw the worm, so it's time to throw a swim bait.
Oh, I'm on already.
Here you go. Another largemouth. Look at that. When in doubt, cast again, right?
Listen, if you enjoy this type of content and you're vibing with my vibes and stuff like that, then make sure you hit that subscribe button that's right there. It's a little thing that says subscribe, and turn on the notification bell, because if you don't turn on the notification bell, guess what? You're not gonna get notified. So it doesn't matter if you hit subscribe, you gotta do both.
Not too bad so far. Three fish in what, like 5 minutes? It's always nice when it's like that. So, keep going for some largemouths. There's nothing wrong with a largemouth. I catch peacocks so often, you know, that sometimes it's nice to catch a largemouth. And I already caught two today. We're gonna try something real quick. I'm gonna swap out this pearl. And all I have is piece of the silver one. But it's kind of a shad color. Looks kind of like a shiner, so I know these fish like shiners. So let's go ahead and shove this in the hole here. Oh yeah, right in the hole. Make sure that's deep in there. All right, there you go. Now I got a shiner. I gotta leave here in a minute. I only had like an hour to fish, not even. I gotta go edit some Monster Mike videos. I gotta pick up my daughter from school because she's not feeling good. But I made her stay for a little bit longer so I could fish. Gotta get my wife a present. I mean, I guess I'm a gift to her. You know, I was born to be her gift in life. You know what I'm saying? And I just had my birthday. Go ahead and comment how old you think I am. All right, I wanna get one more fish before I leave. So let me move around the bend here. Sidearm across here. Oh, oh wow, got one.
What?
They're fighting over it. They're fighting over this. Oh my God, what is this? Yo, what is this? I'm looking in the wrong direction. Okay, that's what's over there. There's something else over here. That was nice. Oh, ah, yeah. Another peacock bass. Get in there. What the hell? I just wanted to throw across the flat. I can't even see over there. But that thing just blew up on me. But that's not what I saw. That was crazy. I'm gonna cast over here again. See if there's anything else on the flat. Another fish. There's another fish. What the hell? What the hell? What the hell? It's a whole school. Another fish. That's how you do it. That is how we do it. That was pretty impressive little burst of fishing right there. I think that was a good day. Gotta go get my daughter. I can't sit here and waste any more time.
So I was filming another micro rod challenge with Monster Mike, a little behind the scenes. We saw this huge peacock bass going back and forth while we were trying to catch breadfish. The peacock bass is not gonna hit the bread, but check out this absolute behemoth of a peacock bass that Monster Mike just caught. It's crazy, it's a slob.
I hear that. I think Mike's on. I gotta come over there. Woo! Guys, come with me. I hear that freaking real screaming over there, guys. Oh man, I'm running. I can finally kind of run again. We said that fish might have come over here.
Bro, I got a behemoth. Look at
what?
That thing.
Guys, that is a giant peacock bass.
I gotta go down here.
That is a giant peacock bass.
I gotta go down here, bro.
Bring that thing in. Bro. Wow. I haven't seen a peacock bass that big in a long time, Mike.
Bro, this is a giant, giant.
Wow.
I got him.
Mike, look at the other one that's down there.
Oh my gosh.
There's another giant down there.
There is?
Look.
All right, so we literally said that it probably went around the corner. We just came around the corner. Mike used that giant bait he caught.
I couldn't wait.
Look at the size of this fish.
I couldn't wait.
Mikey hooked up.
You can put this on your channel?
I could put it on my channel.
Wow. This, me and Brian, the CEO, you know, after doing a little YouTube video for the Monster Mike fishing, we decided to just wet some lines, and I catch this behemoth.
That's a slob.
Bro, I'm so happy. That's why, you know, when I'm quiet and I
don't. No, yeah, because we saw this fish going back and forth the whole time, and we were getting stressed, like, dude, we need to catch that fish, but it just disappeared, came around the corner, and look where he's at.
Listen, I've got these Florida hats. It says CEO on the side, State of Florida right there. They are for sale. I've got the black, the light blue, and the red. So if you guys want one, hit me up on Instagram, at Brian the CEO, and they're $35 shipped anywhere in Florida. I'm assuming people outside of Florida don't want them. But yeah, so if you want one, hit me up, at Brian the CEO. I hope you enjoyed the episode. You know, it was a little flashback from my wedding and my honeymoon, and obviously, I got to have some fun fishing. So again, guys, thank you for watching. Make sure you're subscribed to the channel with your notifications on, and as always, keep your head up, keep moving forward, and tight lines. Zzz.